Breaking news this morning, the FAA will be in LaBelle to investigate a plane crash that left one man dead and another seriously hurt. That plane went down on Collingwood Boulevard and Eucalyptus Boulevard on Thursday, just 40 feet from Good Shepherd Episcopal Church. The plane is still there, and so is NBC2's Claire Lavazorio. So Claire, the man who survived the crash, has a theory about what may have happened.
That's right, Lisa. 40 feet. I want you to imagine this at home for one second. That is the length of a school bus, and that is how close this plane got from crash landing into Good Shepherd Church. Luckily, no one was inside the church at the time. I want you to take a look behind me at what we're seeing this morning. A deputy standing by the wreckage as soon as we showed up here, but very quiet compared to what we saw yesterday. I want to take you back to yesterday afternoon when the FAA was called in here to investigate the deadly crash landing. The man who survived told officials the engine of the plane started failing after takeoff, but that is still under investigation. I have confirmed the man who lost his life is in his 50s or 60s.
While if it had hit the church, it would have been awful. It was awful that somebody died.
Nobody's in the church today, but it could have been somebody's house. Could have been my house. I'm close.
This morning, I'm working to find out the names of the two men on board. We'll continue to monitor this situation all morning for you from LaBelle. I'm live in LaBelle this morning. Claire Lavazorio, NBC2.